Previously on Uongozi.
Political leadership at times is required.
Na tuangalie uongozi sasa tu nikuulize wewe kama governor unaonelea ni gari gani governor anafaa apeleke?
Mercedes Benz.
Hata tractor inafanya kazi.
Probox.
I'm able to be a decisive man. I am judgmental. I'm a sarcastic. I'm a sarcasm man.
The search for Kenya's aspiring leaders was in Kisii, where interviews were held, and four people, Evelyn Gakinya from Laikipia County, Rose Nyasuguta from Kisii County, Jennifer Robi Chacha from Migori County, and Raymond Ochieng from Kisumu County, were selected to go to the national finals. Now, we are on the last leg of the Uongozi auditions as we head to Kitale, the 6-hour drive through scenic beauty and interesting monuments. Here we are. Welcome to Kitale. A market town situated between Mount Elgon and Terengganu Hills, known for maize, 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 and more maize. It's here that the last round of auditions will take place.
Oh, apparently I'm the first lady. Thank you. My name is Elizabeth Arekosi and I'm from Turkana County. Yeah, I've come to participate in the Uongozi initiative and I hope to bring out my leadership skills.
As early as 7 a.m., the contestants from the 11 counties of Siaya, Bungoma, Kakamega, Turkana, Busia, Vihiga, Elgeyo Marakwet, Trans Nzoia, Nandi, West Pokot and Uasin Gishu arrive at the last location for the audition.
From Turkana County, I'm coming to take it.
Mimi naitwa Msumba Gilbert Etole, natoka jimbo la Vihiga na nimekuja hapa kwa sababu ya uongozi. Nikipewa nafasi nitaongoza. Ni kwa sababu unajua uongozi hautegemei miaka. Unaweza kuongoza na miaka yote ile. Uongozi hautegemei ati wewe mzee, wewe kijana, hapana. Mtu yote anaweza kuongoza.
I'm Bernard Ndiaka and I'm here due to the uongozi that we had applied it and I wanted to be in the campaign so that Kenyan people can choose those people who are eligible and can do things very well. And that's why I came.
Naitwa Elizabeth Chepkweme Chesui. Natoka Saboti Division. Kuna baadhi ya forms nilijaza. Alafu nikapatikana nimeitwa nikuje nichangie juu ya uongozi.
The contestants are ready to show their leadership skills and reach out not only to the judges, but to you, Kenya. They are all hoping for one thing, to become the Kiongozi that Kenya is looking for. The winner of Uongozi